Hi, I'm Will with Danfoss Technical Support, and in today's video, we will be discussing how to create a failsafe schedule calculation. So the first thing we're going to do is open StoreView and connect to an AK800 system manager. And I have put in that information. Once you are connected, you enter your username and password. And once we're in, we'll wait for our dashboard to load up. You can tell you're still loading under the store name. The dot will be yellow and green flashing. When it switches to solid green, we're done loading. So to begin this calculation, we're going to navigate to configuration. Then we will go to control. Miscellaneous, and we're going to come here to calculations. So in this example, there are some calculations already created, but we will be starting a new one. So we'll click on new calc. We'll select the lowest number from the column to start our new calculation. And our calculation has populated itself at the bottom of the screen. To begin setup, we're going to click on that. So the first thing we're going to do is select our units. This is going to be a calculation for a relay. It's going to be an on-off relay. So when we select our units, we do on off. It's already there. If this was for a pressure transducer, you would select PSI. If this was for a temperature sensor, you would select temperature and so forth. This would be for temperature, pressure. This is the one we need. So we're going to select that. Our style, we're going to change to schedule. And our description, we're going to call this failsafe. Okay, so destination point is schedule. It's from 12 a.m. to 12 a.m. Sunday through Saturday. Okay, your destination type. IO, we're going to leave that. We're going to come here to new. So if they lose power, the relay will shut and an alarm will go off letting somebody know that there was a power loss. In order to assign this to a specific relay, you already have your calculation saved. You come back to miscellaneous. And we're going to come to relays. And we're going to come to control input. This is where you would select your calculation that you just created. Calc 15 failsafe. And select that for the control function of your relay. And at this stage, your calculation is complete and it has been assigned to a relay. Thanks for watching our video. For more technical information and videos on our system managers, please visit danfoss.com/supermarket support.